Forehand and backhand drop shot technique. Judge the ball. The center of weight is facing forward. The lead shot should not be too large. In the rising period of the ball, touch the middle and lower heart of the ball. Tap the forward and downward force, slightly sideways force. When hitting the ball, on the basis of your own power, appropriately borrow the strength of the opponent to come to the ball. Under the premise of crossing the net, reduce the distance of the ball to pan forward, to create a high quality shot ball.
正反手摆短技术。判断来球，重心前迎，引拍不宜过大，在来球的上升期，触球中下部，以向前下方发力为主，略带侧向的力量。击球时，在自己发力的基础上，适当借对方来球的力量，在过往的前提下，减少球向前平动的距离，以摆出高质量的短球。
Forehand drop shot. Learning takes time to polish. This is not achieved overnight.
正手摆短学习需要时间的打磨，不是一蹴而就的。
Forehand drop shot. Learning takes time to polish. This is not achieved overnight.
正手摆短学习需要时间的打磨，不是一蹴而就的。
The purpose of backhand drop shot is to control the opponent's return and create opportunities for attack.
反手摆短，目的是控制对方回球，为进攻创造机会。
The purpose of backhand drop shot is to control the opponent's return and create opportunities for attack.
反手摆短，目的是控制对方回球，为进攻创造机会。
The application of drop shot technique in the game is mainly to receive and turn short and sudden short balls.
比赛中摆短技术的运用主要是接又转又短又突然的短球。
The application of drop shot technique in the game is mainly to receive and turn short and sudden short balls.
比赛中摆短技术的运用主要是接又转又短又突然的短球。
Thank you.